cocks are crowing, daylight is appearing, it's drawing nigh to the break of day. Arise, me darling, out of your slumber, arise, me darling, and come away. And when he came to his true love's window, he kneeled low down upon a stone, and through the window he whispered softly, arise, me darling, and let me in. Oh, who is that that is at my window? Who is that that gives me no rest? Tis I, upper wounded lover, who faith will speak with your love away. Oh, go away in and ask your mammy if she would have you my bride to be. And if she says no, then return and tell me, for this is the last thing I'll trouble thee. She's an old age woman, you scarce can hear not a word they say. But she bids you go and court some other, for I'm not a fitting one you're bright to be. Oh, go away then and ask your daddy if he would have you my bride to be. And if he says no, then return and tell me, for this is the last time I'll trouble thee. Oh, my dada, he is in his bedchambers, he's fast asleep on the bed of his. But he bids you go and court some other, for I'm not a fitting one you're bride to be. Oh, I will go into the wild mountains, where I'll see nothing but the wild deer, and I'll eat nothing but the wild heather. I'll drink nothing but my true love's tea.